You are a new student. You have come for admission.
My name is Charles Stephanie Ode. I'm from Yamun. I'm coming to my for admission in GBHS school. I wish to school in from 5. Mm-hmm. I wish to come academy here in school. I have to do my GBHS, my exam. Yeah. I know the talk about Charlie. The child has been very difficult and many students are coming way back. I wish to do my academy here because I know that will be the best for me. I can't go elsewhere to do my academy here because I have a family problem, so I decided to come here to school with my parents.
Okay,
sir. The end of the year, we come up for country. You see, I have some five. You see, the need to participate in the program from you. You see, the need to continue with you.
Do not be advisable to withdraw your child, to transfer the child to another place. Because the minister has put a catch-up program that will be very helpful to the children. From yesterday, the 4th of September, to the 20th of November, will be devoted to last year's catch-up classes. For 10 weeks.
My father have not yet sold my uniform, so they told me to begin to wear color dress and come to school. Very soon, I'll sell my uniform. I'm not sure.
On se dit quand on regarde la photo.
Ok. Parce que moi j'ai fait un tableau.
Okay, I am Chief Tambe Adolf Tanche, the principal of GBHS Mabanda Kumba 3. The students who are there in a certain attire because of the security advice we're giving in Boya, a certain confirmation, allow them to come for now. Parents are complaining for poverty, for them are poor, cannot afford for uniforms now. So allow them to use what they were using last year. So at least for this month of September, we're allowed to buy uniform, but we're hoping that the parents will see the uniforms later, so they can come.
Okay, bon, allow me then, I'll order normal.
When you get married, you don't say bad. Come on, the whole club like that. Every year, you see my brother born every day. See,